They say all the ice is melting. It's hard to believe what people say. Seeing is believing. Well, I've seen it. I flew over Greenland back in 1993. That was 20 years ago. What once looked like an endless blanket of ice, now is just sheets of ice separated by hundreds of rivers and streams. So now, I'm waiting. Waiting. Waiting for the rest of it to melt. Watching. Watching for the signs. For when the world will never be the same again.